reveries, dreams have always been vital to me. They have been a wing to fly on for my consciousness, but lately there have been few dreams, and when I dream it is about places I have been to in other thoughts, meeting people and seeing a nature that is interior, where the landscape is thorny and I cannot be shared with others. There's a strangeness to see friends that do not exist. Familiar faces forever young, they will just be there and not tell me what to do, a burden one has to tolerate in conscious life. My phone doesn't ring, although I have a funny musical ringtone. By the like, I wonder, virtual friends silently gather, look at me as to say, when are you going to be our real friend? But I will not leave before I feel the joy of embracing you again. When you stroke my vanishing hair and tell me you love me.